My name is Jedi Brown. I manage the fission pilot plant here at the University of Illinois. We're a small-scale production facility, so we take stuff that is grown here on campus and we process it into things that can be used at the dining hall.
What our facilities do is give students a place to work on processes that they'll see in their future careers, but at a scale that's a lot more approachable.
Working at the pilot processing plant is such a good place to work at. It really gets your foot in the door to any company.
Definitely hands-on experience in product development, how to run processing lines industrially, and kind of how to locally source products. That's one thing we learn a lot, working with the farm.
I like how the pilot processing plant does a lot of sustainable things with the sustainable student farm, like its local produce.
So what's really nice about the program is the students get to grow the product, they get to process the product, and they get to eat the product. So they can see all steps of the whole process. They can see how their food is grown and how their food is made, and then they get to enjoy the end product.
Once we receive all the produce from the farm, we have a whole line set up already for production, and we process it, whether it be tomatoes into pizza sauce, whether it be apples into apple cider. We work with the dining halls directly. We make product, we make formulas, like we make recipes with what we produce, and we give it to the dining hall so they can taste, see if they like it.
This hands-on experience at the pilot plant is really something you can't learn in a classroom environment. You really need to get out there, get hands-on with it. It's a lot of technical skills and little things that you would never learn in a classroom.
In all the years I've been in food science, my classes, they've consisted of the exact same people. We know everyone in it already, so it makes it so much smaller and so much better to work together. And when there's people applying to jobs, applying to internships, everyone's doing it together.
Since I'm from another country, I wasn't expecting to make a lot of friends here since I wasn't really in tune with the culture and stuff like that. But everyone here has been really nice to me and has accepted me into, you know, part of their friend groups, and I'm very grateful for it.
This college, it's a very tight-knit, close family. I think what makes it really special is how much the staff cares about you. The professors teach like on a very personal level, I'd say. Our food science professors really do care about us.
I hope that they get to attain all their dreams, whether it's to change the world or whether it's just to change one person's life. I hope they get to achieve that. I'm just proud to get to be part of that experience.
It's the most wonderful thing to see a student go out and take an idea and turn that into something. I hope that they walk out with the knowledge they need to be successful in their future careers.
I'm definitely walking away with valuable experiences that can help me in industry. I'm really excited that I can not only impact possibly the world, but just everyday people.
People are always like, oh, the University of Illinois is too big, but it's actually a really small campus. There's a community for everybody. It's like a home away from home.
I'm so grateful for all the experiences that I got, and I'm so excited because it's going to help me for sure in my future career.
There's only a handful of universities that have facilities like this on campus. So if you want a program where you're gonna get real hands-on experience, this is the program for that.